Now, if you're dealing with a corrupt hard drive as well, then I would personally recommend using the check this command in command prompt. To run the check this command, all you need to do is run the command prompt as an administrator and then execute the following command. Check disk, followed by the letter of the hard drive that you're having a problem with, /F, /R, /X, and press enter.